First up, we have a very famous animation. Let's see what this bad boy, yo, is really like. Oh, what am I saying? That sucked. Oh, I think Gromit was being harsh. His dance moves were repetitive. Well, I liked it. Not terrible song.
So nobody liked that last one. Sorry, Banana. You're gonna need 96% of the votes in order to win now.
Up next is our favorite web-spinning man, Spider-Man. Hopefully he has a better music for his routine.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's bullet, we out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side.
Now that's what I'm talking about, man. Even though I hate your costume, you dance to the right music. Two words. Rock on. Wow, perfect score. That hasn't happened in a really long time. Now who do we have next? Oh yeah, there's this cat person who just came in. On she goes. It's music. Music, 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 music. It's music that a cat is dancing to. Since she came unprepared, I think she's part of the audience. But still, it's a music that she's dancing to. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. Music, music. Even though she came unprepared, that was a pretty good song that she sung. It was seriously fairly good. And her dance moves were okay. Unpreparedness is evil. I hated it. I've decided not to leave a comment this round. I'll just basically say it was good. Okay? Okay.
On next is, hey Garfield! You can perform. It's not allowed.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Okay, that was kind of weird.
My head got stuck in a helium tank. Now I'm talking really fast. FYI, Garfield, you're allowed to judge yourself.
Aww, you're mean.
So that's the end of Animation Idol Part 1. Please leave your vote in the comment box below. See you soon.
Now for the commercials. Be sure to buy cheese. Cheese is an important part of life. If you do not buy cheese from my company, I will have to kill you. I'm very sorry for this.